Good morning and welcome back to Maypole Farm. Today is the 1st of July and our field of barley is ready. We are getting ourselves started with the combine, the new to us 1962 John Deere. It started off, it's doing reasonably well. Not sure how far we'll get before we have a tank full, but we will see. I'll go as far as we can around the headland. Already three quarters or almost half a tank, so go down to bottom gear because it's not going to be thrashing properly. It's 73% full now. Okay, we are getting close to a full tank. We will bring ourselves onto that. We will go get the trailer. This field will be baled. Whatever bales of straw we need will be put in the shed. This needs lime as well. So it will probably be a field that gets ploughed. John Deere combine working pretty well so far. We need to get that grain into the trailer. You can see everything, including the chains, are turning. That's got that now ready. Drop ourselves back in once more. Yeah, it seems to be working nicely on our crop. See how far we get before we get the second tank full of grain. Already 37% full. Once you get round the first headland, of course, everything then becomes that little bit easier. Full now. I think whilst we are here near this, we will back ourselves into the gap. And we will run now and pick up our Massey Ferguson 35, so we've got an expected yield of 11.2 tons per hectare. Once we come back off holiday, we will probably join you either finishing harvesting this or baling. We'll see how far through we get. I mean, it's already almost 1 o'clock. Got that trailer full. I think we should go around and fetch the other tractor around. So our two 35s are doing the carting. Need to make sure the tank's fully empty before we set off, otherwise we don't get very far at all. First load of grain for this harvest is already loaded up onto the trailer. And we will now head down and make a start on load number two. Just drive here between the trees, that'll do pretty nicely. New combine bought this year. Next year we will probably get a new tractor. Quite what tractor we will get, I haven't got a clue. Or we may just buy another field next year and then buy a tractor the year after. We might even buy a 35 next year, depends. We will see if we get a massive 35 again. Into here and out. Get this all running once more. Yeah, it seems a decent combine. It's quite like it. Early incarnation of a John Deere combine. We can get ourselves around here. Take you off for a minute so you can see the combine in action. Already 62%. Full of grain once more. If you want to see all the bits at work on this John Deere 250, give a check on our video where we did a mod spotlight on it. We were showing you all the chains and pulleys and straw walkers, sieves, and everything. So that's about 13%. So we will get around the headland with this trailer pull. that's now loading up. Almost now around the first headland. Turned around and on to the second headland now. Ourselves along here now. Pretty easy to drive. The head is pretty easy to see whilst you were operating, so yeah, very happy with this to replace the bar that we had. Already 85% full. This should now fill the trailer with barley. We are 73% full just at this moment in time. Don't think we'll get this field cut today with the late start, but We will see. This emptied, come back, get the next trailer emptied, and then get the combine running again. That's a wheat and a barley shed there. The wheat and oats shed there. This will be the barley shed here. Well, now, do it. We will head back to the field, pick up the other 35 and get that emptied. The older of the two 35s now heading over to the farm to tip. Got one or two fairly big fields to get harvested. This trailer. There we are. Drop it down. And away we go once more. The tractors we've got will be here till at least September next year. Should get plenty of bales from this field. Need a couple of loads, probably three loads, taken on to the farm. Then we need to see how far we get before we fill the tank up. Already 42% full, so really is yielding well, this barley. Yes, really munching through. 4 miles per hour it is flat out, but it's doing a good job. Back our soles up a bit so the definitely need some lime on here. We're backing this in to the field a little more. We should be able to get turned around for today. That is where we are going to leave you. We hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of the week, because I am now away until next Monday. Goodbye for now.